So we're here on one of the new model year 20 S790 combines with the Combine Advisor package. I'd like to show you real quick going into the Combine Advisor page, how you can optimize your auto maintain by some of the issues you're seeing present in the field. In the Combine Advisor icon, there's this optimize performance after we already have auto maintain on and we have set our performance target. If we still have issues going in the field, we'll hit this optimize performance. On the left-hand side here, you have performance issues. You can select any one of these that you are seeing you need help with. For this instance, I'll show foreign material coming in. Here you will select how big of an issue it is, the severity. I'm just gonna pick minor for instance here. You'll notice on the right-hand side here, it'll make recommendations that it wants you to do. You can either deny those by hitting stop, or you can actually apply them and it'll auto set those to your combine, and it'll change these settings up here and you can watch it as it does it. To get back, if you don't want to apply those, you just hit stop and it'll go back to using the initial settings that you have.